Okay, welcome back, folks, to the new channel. I mean, to your normal stuff. Let's get right into the video. Wait, sucking what? Okay, no, not that. Let's see what we can do. I'm gonna need to collect that thing. We'll find that. I don't know where to go, so good luck. Let's get right into it. Go ahead. Some new shit. Nope. Message. Yeah. This is the Cajun Nerd with the Cajun Gaming. Don't like and subscribe. So, the last time I did a video was where was investigating in some kind of tower or something. Let's see what we're gonna do. What's our mission right now? Oh, we're still gonna investigate. Yeah, investigate a tower. Okay. That's not like part two. So let's go investigate the tower. See what's going on. Why is it not functioning? Oh, because I'm shit. Is this some new creatures? They look like some hedgehogs. That's gonna be lava. If I touch that, I'm gonna burn. Oh shit! Oh shit! Come on, go kick some ass! I'm gonna kick the boy tomorrow. I'm gonna kick the man, boy. I'm gonna kick the man. Come on, big boy. Push him in the lava. Push him in the lava. Damn, I can't push him in the lava. Oh shit. I'm messing with them now. Oh no. They're still chasing it. They're still chasing after me, but oh bullshit. I see you can try to come up here, bruh. Shit. I don't know where to go. Thank you.
Crustaceans, especially with butter and garlic. Did your best. It wasn't very good, but it was your best. Walk it off.
Oh.
The ultimate Earth life simulator. Create tiny human life.
Ambient temperature, 112 degrees. Biosigns, nominal.
No.
work. Press on, brave adventurer. Sensors are picking up a molten liquid nearby. If you analyze it, we may be able to craft an upgrade to your gauntlet. Great. Now that we've analyzed this warm goo, you can upgrade your gauntlet to handle objects of any temperature. Dramatic bridge lies the entrance to the tower. I got no idea what to expect in there, but that's where we're headed. And not right now, obviously. We don't have the right stuff, but soon, assuming you stay alive. Analyzing the data that you have recovered, I can... Amazing! This creature created armor from amber to protect itself. Let's kill it anyway. Acid, good for corpse creation and disposal. You won't be able to hold on to it for long without an upgrade. Though, if you gather some data, Kindred might approve one. Transmission from within the tower that seems to be localized within these tablets. My initial assessment is it is some kind of video codec. If you could find more of these, I will continue to decode and store them. This new information is fascinating. I am cross-referencing it with our database of alien languages and attempting translation. I have also added a new folder to your desktop on the Javelin's computer. You can check out the results there at your leisure. This vine is embedded with a magnetic element. element that should allow it to interact with your grapple. It's like a roller coaster, only shorter and much more dangerous. What a sap. No, actually, you'll need acid to dissolve that. Interesting. This pump seems to be connected to that nearby shrine. Getting a weird energy signature from a nearby floating island. Might want to check it out. Commend you on your steady progress, but also ask that you report back to the Javelin at your earliest convenience for a very special surprise. It will only take a moment of your time. Remember the surprise I mentioned? The surprise is paperwork!
I'll keep it simple. The data you've gathered so far.
Ambient temperature 81 degrees. Biosigns nominal. Kidding. No, I'm not kidding. You got some important new mail back at the Javelin.
Nope.
of scans on this creature, and my primary scientific conclusion is that it's 90% poop. Why you vaccinate your kids? It's science. It works. Jeepers! That sure is a spooky gravestone.
Oh.
in hieroglyphics. It looks like they're indicating that we need some kind of junk augmentation to progress. I've always wanted to see one of these. You can craft an upgrade, if you wanna. Upgrade complete.
This message brings a warm glow to the hearts of the entire Kindred team.
Ambient temperature, 112 degrees, bioscience, nominal.